Well, hello everybody, and welcome back to my favorite Monster Hunter Stories 2, Means of Ruin. In between episodes, I managed to max out the Tokade, I believe. I'm not sure how it's pronounced. I also got the Plesiosi armor to level 3. I don't think I really need it to level it up, it just helps. But also, in between, Mounting Prayer for Kansas skills. I don't think I need that, but what I really need was the Might Charm active. So I can do extra damage. Now, let me put Soul Sucker. Well, Soul Seer Mitsune in the lead, because it's a speed type. And it's time to try Special Elder's Lair Zone 7. I just hope the notes I took are as accurate as I can make them. I went back to the Elder's Lair 7, that episode, and did my research there. So I wanted to be sure that I'll talk to the second waterfall. Ooh, I want to get these bones first. I did not notice them at the time. But yeah, things start off with the Gravios. If it's like the regular Elder's Lair, it should take me 10 turns. Well, I only get 10 turns, I believe. For the stomach. Well, the stomach's all there is. Just that. Oh, I just realized something. I forgot one important piece. This is not going to go well. Oh, wait, I need to go power. I goofed. me help! Experiment. I haven't tried Park Shine.
Come on!
Alright, yeah. Skills do not work. I needed to test it. I felt I was going to fail this anyway, so. Ooh, what would be? Alright, now I feel I should go in. So I need to get Kyle. Well, I've been doing that, just... Yeah, again, I need Kyle, so I'm headed to the Lucian. I should have remembered... Element and weapon. Kyle should be right here. Yeah. Come on. Oh my god, I need you. Come to think of it, I need... For a start. There we go. Now it's in. so he has a good time using it. I should have charged that too. Ooh, all the damage. Alright, now it's green. It's going to use tech, so I need to go with power. Right, kinship attacks don't help here. Over to me. Yeah, it'll go for blow for me. Power shot. Oh, he went right for the head. Go for the mud splash. Oh, that was a wrong choice. I think I need paralysis from me. Hopefully this will help me. I chose wrongly. Good work, Kyle. That works out. It's poisoned. It's poisoned. It's paralyzed. Alright. Alright. You're going to be here. I think as long as I have... going for the tail. Less lag on that steel. can't have any one of my turns for best of life, but I have no other choice right now. I need to play safe.
I'll thank you later.
I chose the wrong spot. Well, the wrong spot for me. Go high. All right. Did it on the very last turn.
So that's the power of kinship, huh? All
right, got some experience. Hearts. Alright, so next is a double team of Agnatar and Basil Geese. So, first I need to get rid of that burn. And next, get my heart back. This is going to be rough, so let's see. You're both speed users, so I need me in the lead. Well, they both start with speed. And also, I do want to put the potato in it. Wish me luck. This will be the hardest one. Since the parents have the most recent, this one's a 20 turn one. I know the this one's a bit counterintuitive, but I want to go for a network first. All damage is good. Oh! I should have used tech. How's not gonna be much use? I need to go with tech. Being targeted, so I might as well take my loss. Alright, got your break on the alright, so what I want is torrential slash on that neck core. This one kind of goes against what I normally do, but I am going for a ride. And I'm going to aim for the Agnatar. I haven't tried this yet, so I hope it works. It worked. was a suspicion I had. Or taking out this turn. This is not gonna go well.
You can do it.
Alright, I lost one heart. Let's smash on Pantor. That should take it out. Even if I could flash bomb Bottle Beast, it's gonna waste a turn.
Yeah.
Oh, but it worked out. For his turn, just so I can access its kinship bar. Because I want to go for Rachel Slash. For a special move, so I might as well go for a speed attack. Yeah. Alright, good work, Kyle. Huh, good evasion there. Be the purple blue draw. Alright, it's going for a special, or it's going for Kyle. So I'm going to use this opportunity. Alright, this won't be skill damage, but it will interrupt it. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it again. There we go. Got some good damage there. I wonder if Roberto will do well here. But Nauseous Poison helps. There we go. Wow, 10 turns. That was better than I did in the regular Elder's Lair.
You're pretty strong.
Ooh, that's quite a bit of experience there. Ah, so that should complete Zone 7. Yeah. So zone 8, zone 9 didn't fatalis, so I hope I can do well here. But obviously it won't be in this episode. I might as well get my caravan set up. Ooh, rust and cantrip. Might as well grab these two. Alright. Yeah, let me set up the caravan stand. Come on. Alright. So, yeah, zone 8 is the deviant. Where the deviants are. Alright, so this one. Ooh, yeah, deviant monsters. So, there are 5 altogether, so I'm gonna call it an episode here. I'm gonna heal up, I'm gonna try and get some supplies set up, and I'm gonna have to bring my strongest monsters. So, until next time, I wanna thank you for watching. I hope you have a good day, so until next time, stay safe, be kind to each other, and treat your monsters with love, care, and respect. Thank you.